Do you know what Cibachrome prints are? They were printed in the 90s on a kind of metallic paper from an analogue negative. I especially love this warm-toned, shiny light quality in my Egypt series.